Hi there, Salt TV friends. I'm Terry Wood, and today the University of Utah has lost one to another Pac-12 school. You'll be surprised at what they lost. Good news for Congresswoman Gabrielle Giffords from Houston, and maybe bad news for our weather forecast. If you like snow, you'll like the forecast. It's all on Salt TV headlines on SaltTVNetwork.com.